tell you something wrong with you, man. Why? Because Jesus always exists. What the how the hell you think all these people got over here, man?
And you think Jesus has
something? That's right. He made man, he made lady.
So what did Jesus do for you?
He did nothing for me. He kept me living right here, man. What the hell you talking about Jesus don't exist, man? What the hell you think you at? Why you think you here? Huh? What's wrong with you, man?
I'm saying you've been praising Jesus all your life.
That's right.
What if I was to tell you that bastard never really existed?
Yo, watch your fucking mouth right here, man. Watch your motherfucking mouth. What the fuck you talking about Jesus like that? Man, who the fuck is you?
Yeah. How did Jesus get named Jesus? What does it mean? Savior. Did he save the people or did he get crucified?
No.
So why did they take his name away? And even the Christians are trying to say physical. They keep saying Jesus came. Anybody who does not believe the Lord Jesus Christ came in flesh is an antichrist. And then when you say, okay, we believe God's in flesh, they go, no. Anybody who does not believe that Jesus came in the flesh is an antichrist. Okay, we believe God comes in flesh. No. Is Jesus God? Yes. Jesus God, yes. God comes in flesh, yes. Okay, I believe God is in flesh. No. Then you know there's something wrong. That's a spell of some sort. There's something happening when something that clear can't be seen as clear.
Right, exactly.
There's got to be something wrong. You got to spend time there. And you got to say, okay, was Jesus born of a woman? They'll go, yes. Did he have a heart? Did he have a respiratory, circulatory? So did he eat? Did he digest food? Yes. So Jesus was a man. At one time.
Right.
Did he have the Spirit of God moving through him? They say, yes. So he had God in him, yet he was still a man. Yes. Okay. Were you born of a woman? Is there a spirit in you? According to the Bible, St. John chapter 1, the same spirit that lighteth every man that cometh into the world. Right? So do you have the Spirit of God in you? So there's no difference between you and Jesus. And if you say that, when you get to that point, they get mad.
That's right.
As logical as that is, when you get to that point, everybody gets mad at you. And you go, you see what I'm trying to say? And so that means you have to take a little more time. When you make a statement of right knowledge that clear, and you see it didn't get through, then it's no longer just a simple conversation. That's when you step back and say, this is surgery. Yeah. How did Jesus get named Jesus? What does it mean? Savior. Did he save the people or did he get crucified?
No.
So why did they take his name away? And wait a minute, I ain't finished. Who named him Savior? Angel Gabriel told his mother, right? So Angel Gabriel did not know that he wasn't going to really succeed in saving the people?
Mm.
You hear me? That's the kind of questions you ask pops.
Right.
The word, when I said, what's his name? Me and all y'all said Savior. That's the kind of question y'all ask each other. You come ask me, well, how come if he didn't save anybody, he had the name Savior? You say, well, that's because they're all going to say, that's because there's three of them. And then you gotta go, what do you mean? And I start talking, now you're on my level.
Would you elaborate on?
Uh-huh.
Reset.
Yeah, but I ain't fucking Jesus. I'm gonna pull myself off a fucking cross, but these niggas put me on one. You heard? Jesus needed a manager. That's what he needed. Instead of the Jews killing him, they should have gave him a record deal. You heard? Because his spit is real. Jesus shit is official. That nigga don't answer no questions with an answer. He answered questions with a question. He let them niggas trick him to get on the cross. Fuck out of here. You heard? This ain't me. I'm Judas before Jesus, nigga. You heard? I'ma gas some shit that happened to your stupid ass for trying to be right all the time. You heard?
I don't need the bitching man. I really don't need the bitching man. Cause the devil is gonna make up his mind to come after us one day. It's written in the law. He's gonna try to climb Mount Zion to destroy us. The Holy Tabernacle. You understand? And I don't need men that are gonna break down like little girls. I don't need the bitching man.